Yeah, it's definitely like, as I practice it, as I, it's almost kind of surreal for me still of like, that this is a thing. Sometimes I still feel like I'm just in my mom's house, like making tea. But I mean, look at this place. We're in Patagonia. Like, they wanted us here. We've got a special ingredient from the source, from a company that I've looked up to for a long time.